in top eight. Kind of nuts.
Pretty interesting. But,
bye, Roland. Bye.
Bye. Enjoy. Go. Be safe. Be safe. Whatever.
What?
Nothing. All right.
Breathe.
Zavara is going to be rocking the green chic.
What do you think about Zavara's shirt, dude? It's so anime.
Yeah, it's cool. Doesn't really represent him.
Yeah, I was like, why are you wearing a Spacey shirt? You don't even play Spacey. And he was like, I have a Fox.
No, he does not. I guarantee you he doesn't have a good Fox.
You think so? I think it could be your Fox. I'd actually like to see that.
That could be interesting.
Sylvie getting the crane job first.
Chain grabs on. Which, I've noticed that, is the Sheik Dittoers, they are more likely to play with the chain grab on nowadays.
Yeah, probably. I think it is better for the game anyway, right?
For this specific
play without
matchup,
any limits.
Yeah,
it's not great spectator-wise.
For sure.
But for the meta, for making people improve.
Ooh, this is going to be the slap match of the century. That should be death. Wow.
No way. What a low recovery. So deep.
Wow. And this is also one of Zavara's better matchups, in his opinion. Sheik and Marth are like his two go-tos.
Mm-hmm.
All right, but even so far...
I like how Selby just decides to charge needles off invincibility.
Why not?
Well, if you're invincible, you might as well try to go for a read, hit them. I don't know.
Yeah, but cheeks are slippery, man.
Yeah.
Might as well get the guaranteed, not guaranteed, but like
it is
17%
pretty much guaranteed
damage.
Charge. Yeah. That's true. I didn't think about that. Ooh.
It's also an edge guarding tool, kinda. It's super. That's the other thing. Edge guarding in this matchup, it's not gonna happen like a ton. As I say that. But I just don't know how needles are really going to affect edgeguarding too much. Also, why is this tournament called Tony Town? Who's Tony?
I think it's Moe's, right?
Yeah, who the hell's that?
Moe's used to be an AZ player.
Yeah, that's what everyone says. I've never met this guy.
They teamed with Homsar at one point.
That's what they always
Smash
say.
Camp. I remember, because I think me and Drip lost them.
Oh, shout-outs to Moe's.
Shout-outs to Tony. Shout-outs to Towns.
Ooh, looking the wrong direction. Bad grab.
What did he even CC? Down to. All
right, I would say this is the first significant lead for anybody. Ooh, big slap. Dead. Back to even. Oh,
no, it's
he
not.
Survived.
The down smash hits. No way. Oh.
The double water drink. Big swigs.
I love synchronized water sips.
I'm going to do the same.
I'm not joining.
Oh. All right, we're back. Wow.
Yeah, I don't know. Nothing to say about that. I don't know. It was just a solid cheek stock. I don't know what to say, man. I'm not going to lie. I was like, wow, this is a good cheek stock. Pretty standard stuff. Looking clean. Zora is doing a lot better, though. This
oh
game.
God.
Oh, my
what
God.
What the fuck? Triple down air? Jesus.
Jesus Christ.
Is it just his combo game that's different?
Yeah.
Mixing up the
Although,
DI.
I feel like Max hasn't gotten a huge opening till now.
Wow, this is looking very one-sided. Okay.
The instant tech into another grab. Sick. Oh.
Wow. 4-1. Complete reversal from the first game.
You know what that's going to look like in the future?
What?
Once people will start getting good at slide off edge grabs or ledge grabs. Like, they'll do the slide off, and then just, like, fast fall down to catch ledge.
But Sylvie saying, I want to make a bit of a comeback. Very difficult, though, to make it all the way back from here. I think Zavara has solid enough play to make sure he doesn't lose this one, but you never know with this game.
Wait, that's not just crazy.
But now it's looking a little more tolerable. You lose this one, though.
There's dash attacks. They cross each other up so perfectly.
If Zavara loses this one, though, that's going to be...
Let's be honest, he's not... Oh!
Oh, no.
He could be losing this one. He could be.
Aww. Ooh, Michael for down smash. Oh, just I think Max went in there. Or Max he gets the toes there. Shield poke. Yeah, that should be it. Going to Zelda, not going to matter too much here.
It does matter.
I mean, it does. It doesn't matter. He's such high percent, yeah. All right. Max, where are you comfortable? Where do you want to go, my boy?
Yoshi's. I know it's Yoshi's.
Fountain Dreams.
I lied.
Man. How much hair do you think people have lost, like, collectively? How much hair has people lost because they play this game?
Collectively.
Yeah.
Like a million, probably.
A million, like, all time. Strands?
Yeah. Because we lose a lot of hair as humans. Like, daily.
Yeah. Huh. This game's stressful, man.
It's not stressful.
Ooh, gets a needle
if you don't
charge.
Make it stressful.
Wow, gets there barely before him on the up B.
I like how that ledge grab was just nothing fancy. So I just went back to grab ledge.
Oh, I feel like they're both kind of overcomplicating edge guards a lot when you can just slap forward tilt, up tilt, into easy kills.
If they, the thing is, they can, like, slight DI the forward tilt.
Oh, there's slight DI in the forward tilt? Okay. I didn't know that was ineffective.
Yeah, high percent, you want to slight DI away.
Oh, I didn't know that.
Because if you DI too far out, then it's, like, the recovery would be hard. But
I honestly don't think I ever use slight DI on... I'm trying to think where does Marth need to use slight DI? Unless they're, like... doing something very specific, you know?
Oh, you could try it on, like, Fox up throw. I have no idea. Like, getting the back one is kind of hard. Like, slight DI behind Fox.
I like that forward tilt. Ooh.
Oh.
Reads the jump.
Wow.
Get him out. Alright. Oh no. This is going to be some big percent.
Just kidding.
Because the chain grab doesn't start till, like, what, 25? Around there? Alright, there we go. Now big percent. Doesn't go to the platform.
That was nice.
All right, Sylvie.
Jab to catch the shield drop.
You're going to have to dig pretty deep here. Work into those pockets.
What's in those pockets?
Cheese? You can't really cheese too much in this matchup.
I think it's grab.
Yeah. That should be it.
You know, I'm not going to lie. This is probably the worst Ditto out of the three to watch.
Yeah, we have what, Fox Dittos, Falco Dittos? Yeah, probably. At least with Fox, it's quick, it's fast, it's exciting. This one, it's a little slower pace. I mean, at least it's not Puff Dittos.
Yeah.
Or Peach.
Or Peach. Or Samus.
Yeah, it's got to be rough to have to play those matchups, man. I feel so bad for my brother. He's a Puff player. He fucking hates those matchups. The Puff Ditto, the Peach. It's we're very fortunate that we play characters not like that.
Wait, the Nair catches? Oh.
Ooh, great back air. Just goes for it. Bad DI by Sylvie. Zavara nets the first stock.
Dang, Zavara's just shield grabbing Max's jabs. Like, he's pretty much waiting for the second hit in the pressure sequence.
Are they using the boost grab?
I like the idea that Zavara has. Yeah, yeah. Like, that was a boost grab.
Wow, how did that hit?
Oh my god, what? No way!
Alright.
Okay!
That's what Sylvie's gonna need to keep his head in this.
Fat needles. But the CC down smash, it just works too well.
The last needle causing him to get that grab off. No, down throw. Ooh, yeah. It's the Dynasty. This is looking curtains.
I didn't know Dynasty was guaranteed there.
When the platform's at specific heights, you can measure it.
Yeah. How many heights are there to FOD platforms?
I thought there was like, a lot.
A lot?
Well, like in terms, yeah.
No, wait,
like,
right.
Huh?
I thought it was just like there's a low one, there's like the middle one, the high one, the upper, the medium high.
No, I think it's like it can kind of stop wherever.
No. I don't know if that's right. I don't.
I check chat. Where's the chat?
True.
Somebody know if there's. I thought it was like it could just stop forever, within reason. Like it's not gonna stop like an inch off the ground, but. And that's why like Spacey's don't like this matchup or this stage.
Yeah.
What a grab.
Alright, now I have chat open.
Chat, tell us who's right.
Hi, chat. How's everyone's day?
Max, on the ropes. Gets a full needle stack out. Another set of needles. This might be curtains right here. Off stage. Gets the reverse part of the Nair. Gets a back air. Barely lives. Oh, those needles should do it. Yeah.
Good stuff to Zavara. Wow.
Good stuff. Good stuff.
The Sheik main with the Spacey's shirt. Good stuff. Good stuff.